This is Jerry Lee taking a bath. Jerry, what's he doing? Huh? What's he doing in there? Are you playing? You still got quite a few chicken pox. What you doing, Jerry Lee? What you doing?
Oops, he's gonna stand up. Nope. You better sit down. You better sit down, lover boy.
Sit down. A good boy. That a good boy. Show Grandma what you got. What you got? Jerry, what you got? What you got, Jerry? What you got? Take it easy. Yeah. Did you find some toys? Hi. Look at Grandma. I knew he'd do that. Look at Grandma, Jerry.
Grandma did an unwise mistake.
Jerry. Ooh. Jerry.
Can't have that.
What's he doing, lover boy? What's he doing? Sis, here, you in the picture instead of him.
Oh, sorry. There's Jerry.
Jerry. Jerry Lee. Jerry Lee.
Cover him.
Jerry Lee.
Mom Lynn's in here. Funny, she's
sick. Hey. Hi, lover.
Come here, hair. What little of it you got? Run it back like this. Then we'll twist it. Wait a minute. Cover yourself. You're a boy, for God's sakes. And cover yourself.
Well, you just uncovered him.
Yeah, I'm recovering him. You little baby boy.
Now I got his back. Hey, Pearl, turn him around.
Okay, there. Well, you want to...
No, I don't want that much of his front. Okay, I guess it's time to get him dressed. Jerry.
He's good before.
Jerry. Say goodbye. Jerry. Bye, baby boy. Bye, baby boy. Bye, baby boy.
Wait, wait. I gotta give him something.
Pick him up.
Hang on. I got something for him.
Wait, Ben, where you can come right here.
Leave! We don't want any.
Jerry. Who's at the door, please?
Me, Brian.
Brian, you have to wait.
Come here, I brought you home something.
What is it? No, April just gave him a bath. Oh, small you, girl. This is the second bath today. Jerry.
Wait a minute. You don't want to eat the wrapper. The wrapper don't taste any good.
I can't see him, April. He keeps looking over there at you.
Here.
What is it?
Tootsie Roll.
Oh, I like that.
Jerry, say that. Tell me what you think. Do you like that? Is it better than the sweet tarts, or do you like the sweet tarts better? What's he doing?
You grunting? Probably putting another load in his pants.
You better not be with me on it. Him on my lap.
Jerry, Look at Grandma.
Look at the Tootsie Roll.
There we go.
Now I can see my grandson.
Oh, he's sliming me. I ain't gonna let you choke on it and stuff. Let me get that piece of paper. His mouth. Hang on. Let me pick the paper off. Now let's just suck on it to your heart's content. Okay.
Now if you could just look at me. Yeah.
Okay, Grandma.
Put your hands forward, April. That helps.
He says, Grandma, I got a treat. He says, I got one, Grandma. Oh, sorry, Babalu. It's not for you. Ooh, chocolate drools running all over him. After your nice bathy. Who is it? Well, you can come in.
I'm gonna check first walk.
Okie doke.
Okay.
He's having a Tootsie Roll, Stacy.
Right after his bath. Can
generic
you
chocolate. He says, Mommy, you wanna bite?
I'm gonna go to the bathroom before I go.
Okay.
You wanna go to the bathroom before you go, or you want me to walk?
You wanna kiss big, soft, clean thing before April makes another chocolate?
Ew! Ew, he's spinning.
Mom, you know this, I forgot this today.
Yeah?
And I had to do it way over. I only had 10 minutes to do it.
Did you get it done?
Yeah.
Good.
No thanks to you.
No thanks to me.
You could have brought it.
What? You didn't phone me.
Help me.
Because I didn't have enough time to phone you.
Well, how did I know you didn't bring it?
Because it's your own fault. You told me.
Hi, Mom.
Hey, you
Hi,
want
Mom. Look at my jacket.
Dude, Mom, she's giving him bubble gum. He can't chew bubble gum. He's only a baby. He'll swallow it. It's all your fault. He's been choked to death. There, Bubbly, want a treat? Went to a mic. Say, Bubbly, treat. Good girl. She's giving him gum.
Where's
I can't have gum. How come he can have gum?
Because he's better than me.
He's got to be sitting there. Okay, let me see what
I can find.
Hit pack of treasures here.
Mom, do, I have to hit
do you want a key on the string?
No, because it is way too wet for Bubbly.
Jerry.
Yeah. So I don't want to get money when Jessica uses the restroom.
Right, yes, don't love Walker, period.
Jerry.
And she's dressing Jerry Lee Jr. And I think she just gets off on seeing him naked or something because 2 baths a day is a little much. Hi, Jerry. See, he likes to see an April. I give him all the sweets in the family. Don't you like Jerry and April? I give you sweeties. Mom with the baby powder open. It could have been all over the place earlier, but I saved the day. Huh.
Ah!
Hi, Jerry.
Say hi, Jerry.
Jerry.
Okay,
right.
Hey.
Around.
Buzzhead, no. This is Jerry's second bath today. Second.
The second?
And if he keeps taking second and third baths, I'm going to trade him in for a dog.
Let me get close up. Don't move. Jerry, is that the only grandma could use that thing attached to your eyeballs?
Huh?
Nothing, I'm just being dumb.
Oh.
I flunked my child development test today.
What do you mean you flunked it?
It was on adoption, I didn't do nothing. Oops. I broke the mobile camera.
Behave.
Hang on, I broke the camera. I gotta put it back. Pause. Oh, Mom, she's complaining because you said that she don't get an
April, will you please be quiet and just take a picture? Tell Grandma, say, hi, Grandma. Hi, Grandma. Say, I'm all clean and dressed now. Get up here and let her see how big you are. Mom, this is my first grandson, my very first.
No.
Because by the time April has a grandson, I could be 75 years old.
Or 80.
It's not that guys aren't interested in her, it's she's not interested in
They're
them.
They're dumb. You should have seen Jesse more one day. Cops never identified him.
He still has chicken pox. I don't know if you can see him on the thing. Say bye. Bye. Bye.
Jerry.
Okay, turn it off. Say goodbye. Say bye-bye. Say bye-bye. Over here. Say bye-bye. What are you doing?
Look, they're upside down.
Hey, pull this right side up.
Now the right side up. See? Ain't that neat?
Okay, turn it up. Now I'm gonna see if I can take a good view of myself without putting this thing next to my face. I'm gonna see how good
She's
I do.
A fool.
I'm not a fool.
The dog's sniffing.
Okay, ready?
The dog.
Now I'm gonna try something else.
Phone's ringing. It's probably your mom.
This is the fool right here.
Excuse me.
And that's my puppy, Bubbaloo.
Hello. Yeah, Terry, we're just filming videos. Say hi to Terry on the phone. See, I just said, huh? Yeah, I love the pictures.
Well, turn around so I can see you.
Okay. Here, I'll let you talk to Mom. She's just complaining how she never gets to talk to you guys. So.
Okay, everybody says I'm not in the movie, so this time I'm going to be in it. This is me. Now, I don't know if I'm taking it right, and we'll have to look in and see. Yeah, it shows me. Let's see if I can play around here. Yeah. Hi, Mom. Hi, Dad. Hi, Rocky, Jerry, Terry, everybody. Well, I feel foolish enough, so I'm hanging up. Bye.
Jerry Lee being cute. So
yeah, we just got done eating. He ate my french fries for me. And now he's being cutesy-wootsy because his tummy's all full. Come on, I hope you sit up, kid.
Sits like Grandpa Bill.
See his toes popping out of this thing?
Uh-huh. See, him sits like Grandpa Bill.
There we go.
Look up here, April.
Some ketchup, huh?
Look up here.
Give me my french fry. I'm going to put it on his forehead.
Yeah, but you look at me. Look at me.
He's
all
full.
I ever see of you is your hair.
Oh,
Aunt Terry used to do that. Always put her hair in front of her face. Turn around here and look at me.
I ain't got no hair.
Now talk to your
see?
Aunt Terry.
So you can't do
that's
nothing.
Good, April.
I ain't got no hair.
Show the other side.
See?
This is what April does to her hair, Mom.
She shaves
it. She ought to put it out for you.
She got mad at me today because we were doing a snack lap. She couldn't pull my hair back, so I pulled it all back like this, you know? That way I didn't have to put it on right.
Now turn outside so let's see.
And it was all back like this. And she yelled at me for having this showing.
Okay.
So she told me to put it down.
Turn outside view.
Super married. It don't look right, though.
See?
Miss Noble, she told me she was able to put your hair back because you're cooking. So I put my hair back. Then she tells me to put it down because it looks bad. She's stupid.
I thought she said she was her favorite teacher this morning.
She was.
Hey, chubby buddy.
She also didn't film my AIDS movie. So I don't know
Jerry.
If I got them. No. No. I missed the movie during class.
Jerry
oh my gosh, look at it come down now.
I missed the AIDS movie.
This is Stacy after a walk. She's all wet. I'll show you.
It's Jerry Lee.
Hi, Jerry Lee.
It was about black, so this must be it.
Yeah, because I'm going to watch it with you.
Okay? Yeah, because you're going to
watch it. What are you watching?
It's called something.
Turn around here and look
April,
at me.
Can you wait till I get done eating?
April, turn around and look at me. After April had surgery, the doctors didn't know this,
Hang
but
on,
something
wait.
Happened inside of her
you
head.
You need to pause the typewriter.
Okay, just a minute, Mom. We have number two. Mom, after April had surgery, the doctors found out that they had to remove quite a bit. So there's a trick that April can do. I want you to watch her nose very carefully, and we'll focus in now. Watch. Okay, April. She can put a whole Q-tip up inside her nose and take it out. Just because there's nothing in there anymore.
I did another one too, but the other one bothers me when I did. This one don't.
Yeah. That one they had to
If it was longer, it could go clear back into here if I could angle it.
Yep.
It could go one out in one, not the other.
Well, that's enough of tricks for today. Say goodbye, April.
Goodbye.
Is Jade making me a turkey treat like April did?
Tell them what's in it, Jade.
It's one scoop of vanilla ice cream, chocolate syrup, chocolate chip cookie, a cherry, and a toothpick.
What's it look like?
Except without its head. It's like this without its head.
Okay, just a minute. Check it out. Oh, she's getting a toothpick. Okay, let's see.
That without its cherry head.
Ooh, okay, that the cookie's its tail.
Yeah.
And she's making this for Michael.
The ice cream's the body. And like the syrup's where it's brown, and the tip is the nut, and the cherry's the head.
Oh, okay. And she's getting cherry out for him.
How about I eat everyone out and get one out? Instead of...
There, see, it looks like a turkey. Isn't that neat? That was good, Jade. You did a real good job.
Thank you. Can I kiss my mom?
Yeah.
Can I get your spoon? I don't think
did you tell Jade thank you? Very good. That's our cooking lesson for today. Oh, look, guys. Isn't it cute?
He's a pistol. Rips up my armchair covers. He wants my Mountain Dew, but he ain't gonna get it.
Jerry.
He's busting out his clothes.
That we already know.
Excuse me.
I think he's slapping you in the face with what he's doing. He's
stirred up dust.
Jerry Lee. Well, turn on the camera, then he gets comfortable.
Watch it, you just made me hit my over. Just gotta go potty.
Okay, let her out. Jerry Lee.
Jerry.
Do something with him, Dad.
Like what?
Does Dad need a TV
pinch
track
him.
I need some Q-tips like clean out his ears.
You need a TV track.
Yeah. Yeah.
Do something with him, Daddy.
How about hanging from his toes? How about?
You're not allowed doing this.
Better dislocating his arms.
Jerry, do something.
Here. Mom, you know better to burp like that.
Like, have a pecan roll, please.
Here. Yeah, Mom, can
I have a pecan roll? Have a pecan roll, please. Nope. You guys are done.
A what?
Pecan roll.
Pecan roll. Well, that's all you're going to do, Dan. I'm turning it off.
I'm sorry. The one who
it just says
his mother.
Get me.
Stacy's is real good.
Oh, no, they're not. I hate singing.
I do.
You understand it. Don't have
sing, Jay.
Uh-uh.
Oh, sing. Sing.
Uh-uh.
You have a pretty voice.
Uh-uh. Hey, can I take care of you here?
Okay.
Get my
We'll clean it up.
I'm not. You do it, Brian.
I'm not. You do it, Mike.
No, you. Pat the dog.
And was asked if she was still stinging from being overlooked in the best director category.
Clean his face off.
Oh, do I have to?
Just go get a little washcloth.
That's disgusting.
He got on me.
Jerry, did they abandon you just because you dribbled? Did they?
I didn't abandon you.
And across town in Hollywood, the stars did not the 18th annual.
Hey, Brian.
Come here, you're not tearing nothing up, you little pain.
Oh, you might lose.
I know you don't like this one. But you had to be clean. Brat boy.
It's mine.
I'm on the couch.
Jerry.
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 Jerry. Jerry. Jerry. Jerry. Jerry. Jerry. Jerry. Jerry. Jerry. Jerry. Jerry. Jerry. Jerry. Jerry. Jerry. Jerry. Jerry. Jerry. Jerry. Jerry. Jerry. Jerry. Jerry. Jerry. Jerry. Jerry. Jerry. Jerry. Jerry. Jerry. Jerry. Jerry. Jerry. Jerry. Jerry. Jerry. Jerry. Jerry. Jerry. Jerry. Jerry. Jerry. Jerry. Jerry. Jerry. Jerry. Jerry. Jerry. Jerry. Jerry. Jerry. Jerry. Jerry. Jerry. Jerry. Jerry. Jerry. Jerry. Jerry. Jerry. Jerry. Jerry. Jerry. Jerry. Jerry. Jerry. Jerry. Jerry. Jerry. Jerry Lay down.
The Silence of the Lambs has been dramatic movie with stars Ed Hopkins accepting. The comedy film was the first with City Slickers. And favorite all-around movie was Terminator 2. Schwarzenegger said he liked it.
Brian, lay down, Brian.
You know, the character looks great, but there's no substance yet. This one, and it's been a great comfort.
Hard to get.
It's wonderful. Great. TV is another big winner last night. It's named favorite new TV topic.
You can't have the lamp. Okay. Who wants to fight me? Stand up, little shrimp. Oh, yeah, you've got something down. Got something down again, Jerry. Yeah, good boy. Crunch. Oh, yeah. And he thinks he's winning, huh?
Sit back a little, Brian.
Oh, Bob, let me see that. Strike one. Strike two. Ah!